nze kusinza mukama bana bobe wakiriza ebyo kusaba tulina bingi naye olwalero tuzo kusinza
Praise God. Mani shimu chani. Mkama ya razuwa kumugana. We thank God that we have entered April and we have entered a new month of May 2020. So, today we are reading together Psalm 20. And let it be a prayer. Let it be a prayer for each one of you in this new month. May the Lord answer you in the day of trouble. May the name of the God of Jacob defend you. May he send you help from the sanctuary and strengthen you out of Zion. May he remember all your offerings and accept your burnt sacrifice. May he grant you according to your heart's desire and fulfill all your purpose. We will rejoice in your salvation and in the name of our God we will set up our banners. May the Lord fulfill all your petitions. Now I know that the Lord saves his anointed. He will answer him from his holy heaven with the saving strength of his right hand. Some trust in the chariots and some in the horses, but we will remember the name of the Lord our God. They have bowed down and fallen, but we have risen and stand upright. Say, Lord, may the King answer us when we call. This is our prayer in the name of Jesus. May God bless you. Mukama umekisa, mani umekisha. See you next time. Happy New Month of May
2020.